So, hi honey. Where we go today? About this park name, remind me.
Oh, Crawford Lake.
Crawford Lake.
Yeah, so we're going to go walk down to the lake.
Yeah.
And then we'll come back and we'll take a look at some real Canadian history.
Oh, be careful on this one. It's easy to fall down. Remember when I and Ashley we go to Dalak, we land mountain?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's easy to fall down like this.
Yeah.
Cause Dalak have a lot of pine tree. So here they have the lake, right?
Mm-hmm. Actually, here we should probably put the masks on.
Okay. I think you keep the distance. Where we go, honey?
We're walking down the path towards Crawford Lake. Oh, somebody come here.
Yeah, but we just keep distance. It's okay. Oh, dog, look cute.
Want to come in behind me?
So beautiful here.
Look at how blue the sky looks through there.
Is it wood? Yeah.
Yeah.
So beautiful.
It's all carved out.
They make by wood, honey? Oh my god. So, this way you go to the lake, right?
And we've got lots of these carvings along the way.
Yeah. Oh, they make a lot of like good animal.
Yeah.
Crocodile. Right?
No. This is a large salamander.
Salamander?
Only about that big, or a gecko.
Oh, gecko. Này giống cây nấm quá ha. This is mushroom, honey?
Yeah.
Oh, it made a mushroom.
Yeah, like toadstools.
This is like old one or just
no,
so long time before.
Well, it's to represent things that were important to the tribes that lived here. But these have all been done within the last 5 to 10 years at most.
10 years?
5 to 10 years, yeah.
Show you this lake of fish.
There's a fish.
A lot of fish.
Little ones, yeah.
Look at that. Oh, you can get caro. This is swimming.
No, it's just sort of floating there.
Oh.
It's just doing what it needs to do.
Yeah. I I think Horn Desprit is so long time ago.
Yes. Yeah. A lot of them have been here for a long time.
Here, honey, look at it. They have the. They have snake.
Milk snake, yeah.
Here?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, but it's not venomous. But it's the only snake in Canada that eats other animals.
But still dangerous, you know.
Well, it's not
look
venomous.
At it.
I mean.
This lake before you take photo and send to me, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. But I see the waterfall. Have waterfall near here?
No.
No?
Not here. No, that was another place. That was down in Hamilton. So as we go along the boardwalk,
mm-hmm.
we can't stop for too long. If there are people behind us, we have to keep moving. And God damn, I hate this bag. I really do. Anyways, yeah, we have to keep walking if people are behind us because they can't pass us until we get to a sitting place.
Oh. Okay. Honey, before this play, they have what's his story here?
This was, well, just up there is the First Nations village, and there was this was the area where they hunted and gathered their food. This was.
They had just have the village here.
Yeah, the land was open and free back then. This is what this whole area looked like.
Oh.
All around Toronto where we lived before and white people came in looked like this.
Mm-hmm.
This was where we lived.
Oh my god, so beautiful.
So now we're down at the back end
oh,
of the lake.
Oh, yeah.
So the back end of the lake is right there.
Mm-hmm.
And we're about to walk around and up the other side.
Healthy wetland. There are lots of cedar here.